It's a holiday for justice. This from PSA President Watson Duke, as he confirmed that employees of the judiciary did not report for work today, Monday. This protest, he said, stems from the decision to start the restructuring process, which could see a large fraction of employees being dismissed. Mr. Duke said these decisions were made without consultation with the PSA, a major stakeholder.
Judiciary has to come to a place where they recognize that once you threaten a man's life, that man will do any single thing to stay alive. We in the PSA see it as a direct threat against the 800 employees who are working there. For the majority of them, they're saying, we're firing you by September the 1st because you have no permanence.
The PSA president claimed that all the courts across the country have been affected. He said they are prepared to continue this strike action until the powers that be agree to a meeting.